Locating auxiliary relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass. We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Potential infected!
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Activate power relay. Confirmed. Local power map online.
Whoever just turned on the lights? You're either JTF, or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Exiting the contaminated area. Secondary power relay.
Ah, shit. This job's gonna take more hands than I've got. You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Thank you. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Son of a bitch. It's actually working.
No more bleeding current is below Manhattan.
A couple more hacks like that, we're in business.
So, that shooting, that was you, right?
Thought so.
I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Secondary power relay. Now leaving the contaminated area. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
know. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a sec.
Testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting to work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's gonna get real dark real fast. Can't get power to the base unless I do a reboot or so. Everything's gonna shut down for a minute. Well, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky.
What do you know?
It's alive. Oh, crap. Clean it. I thought you took care of these guys. That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's Cleanus, and I'm fucked. Can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
Readings indicate this area is safe. Agent,
looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one, success. Flow steady.
You're about there. The comms mast you're after is on a rooftop. It's big enough that you can't miss it. Keep a lookout for our JTF techs, too. Where you find one, you might find the other.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Hanging up on people?
Okay, what just lit up? Looks like a test dish. Checking the signal strength. One of those engineers must have had a clue. Looks like he's running a triangulation. Overkill. Stand it.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
Oh, no.
Everyone's coming.
Dishes. That lets us play a game called Let's Triangle. And that should let us finally punch into the LMB's comms. Get your ears up, because this could be good. This is Paul Rhodes. We need that antenna patched and secured, and you just got elected to do it. You copy?
Yeah, I copy, but these people, they're monsters.
John, I need you to take a deep breath and find your balls. And when you find them, finish the fucking job.
Incoming.
pretty good. If you can stop me from getting shot at, I'd really appreciate that.
Warning. Hostiles incoming.
It was a shitty thing for me to do to you. But now you're done, and we're patched in good here. There are no hostiles in your area, and we're sending a squad to pick you up. You all right?
Yeah, I'm okay. Thanks. You saved my life.
Agent, it's Dr. Candle. I want to stress to you the vital importance of safeguarding any civilians you may come across. The math says some of those people must have survived the dollar flu. That means they've got antibodies to it that I need to have a hope in hell of fighting this thing. And the ones who are just sick, having a broader genetic diversity of virus samples will help us track the virus's rate of mutation, which is a long way to say, keep those people alive until I get what I need from them. Got that? Great. Agent, you need to hear this. Faye tells me the cleaners are holding the entire Tent City prisoner. That's what it looks like, and it fits the cleaner MO. If you wanted to eradicate every last vestige of detectable virus, where would you go? Wherever the biggest concentrations are. Refugee camps, shanty towns. Jesus, you don't think they'd... Draconian solution, but highly effective. Sure, if you're a genocidal maniac. You ever wonder if we even deserve to survive this thing? Every day, Doctor. Every day.
Contamination levels increasing.
Hear that, Agent? You're walking into the teeth of it. Don't forget what I said about keeping any infected refugees alive. I mean, obviously you're gonna try and keep them all alive, but I need those virus samples, and I really need viable antibody samples from survivors. So keep them extra alive, I guess. You know what I'm saying. I'm going back to work now. Scandal out.
chemical signature of explosives detected.
Confirmed. It's Napalm B, all right. With that much capacity, they must be planning to burn out the whole damn yard. And when they do, they're gonna kill every last resident in the town. We need that tank into somewhere safe. Agent, as soon as you lock the situation down, I've got a joint Sarah JTF strike force ready to move in. We'll take samples from as many refugees as they can find.
Medical personnel?
A couple of EMTs in the mix, Doctor? Yes.
A couple? As in only two?
The rest are first aid certified. They know how to tap a vein. Get going, H.
Without contaminating the samples, I assume.
Or infecting themselves.
Yes. I'll take your word for it.
Thank you, Doctor. Get moving, Agent.
Agent, if you can find the crane control, drop that tank someplace safe. Do it, Agent. Solid work.
Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.
What are you waiting for?